I'm sitting here eating my roti that I got from my favorite place to get roti, Ali's Roti. And there's a little bit of a ritual that's taking place on the corner, and I feel compelled to get out the car and document this.
So my God, I pray you would help me to put this trust in you, my God, my King. Help me to look at you, my God, my King. Help my God, my King, to lift his eyes to the hill.
My name is Daryl.
Daryl?
Yes. So I'm a journalist. I'm from around the corner.
Yeah.
I've taken pictures of this corner. Lots of things have happened here. And this is one of a kind that I've not seen before. So what stopped me after I got my roti was to ask, first, what is it that you're doing? But then I paid witness. But I would like to hear the words. And then I would love for a prayer, if that's okay.
We're a spiritual Baptist church, right? So we are Caribbean / African diaspora based church. Our address, the greater address. Believe in Jesus. We have some Caribbean African traditions that we incorporate into our service, but our church is founded on the Word of God. We're a Bible believing church, and this is just one of the ways that the church functions outside of church. But we come, we give the word, we ask the people who want prayer, and we pray for them.
Why this corner?
We go in different corners. Sometimes it's Easton Parkway and Utica Avenue. Sometimes it might be Flatbush Avenue and Church Avenue. Places that are going to have people. So we're not trying to hide in a corner and preach the Word of God. We're going to come to the most populous area and preach. But we're going to stay out the way because we're not here to disrupt someone's regular flow just in case they're busy. But we're here to present the Word of God freely and openly so that as people are passing, they can hear. And if it speaks to them, they can then respond.
I ask you, Lord, to grant them as high desires as our Father. Father, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ,
Jesus.
All things are possible through you, this our God. Grant him a new job if he need, Lord. Grant him more money if he need, Lord. Grant him as high desires as our God. But Father God, I ask you, remember him and his family so soon. And not forgetting his friends, this our Lord, Father. But I ask you, God, to stretch out your hand and bless in the name of the Father, bless in the name of the Son, and bless in the name of the Holy Spirit, this our God. Father God, I thank you, dear Lord, for things you're about to do in our life and his life, this our God. I ask you, God, to send your prosperity in your future. My God and Father, this evening, Lord, remember the young man, this our gain, Lord. What more can we ask you for, Lord? We thank you, dear Father. We thank you, dear Lord. We thank you, dear Jesus.
Whatever we are hoping for, whatever
That was good. That was definitely good.
Impulsive, gritty, real, and unscripted. I capture the essence of magic for the sake of soulful upliftment. UrbanJali, a quest for the roots of inspiration. These are our stories.
Peace.